lifelong fan of Roger Waters, let me suggest this solution. He can go himself. I hope he goes bankrupt, and I hope everything he ever recorded gets erased.
I gotta say, he may be misguided, but the fact he's such a contrarian, he's one against the world, really makes me admire him a little bit.
What a bizarre take this is.
And if you don't know that, you're not reading enough. Go and read about it.